Hello everyone, today we will be covering how to use the scale tool in FormIt. To use this tool, we will place a cube from the Create Primitives icon. So select the cube icon and hover into your canvas, click to place. Without pressing escape, you will still have the cube selected and can right click to activate the context menu. Inside of the context menu, there is a scale icon which can be activated with the keyboard shortcut of SC. Select the icon and you are given two grips with arrows on the top grips. As you grab and move the arrows, your cube will grow and shrink by a percentage listed in the dimension string. You can click this number or type a scale percentage value to bring up the tool options dialog. If we repeat this process by exiting the tool and right-clicking to get back to the context menu, we can select the non-uniform scale tool, activated by the keyboard shortcut NU. And now you have grips at every vertex and center of face. The grips on the faces of the cube will scale in one direction along the direction of that face. The grips on the edges of the cube will scale in two dimensions, perpendicular to the edge, and the grips on the corners of the cube will scale uniformly in all three dimensions. Select a grip and move it to scale, and notice the dimension strings that can be edited more precisely by again clicking into them to activate the tool options dialog. Since this is non-uniform, you can edit the distances as well as the overall percentage being scaled. Click off of the cube to apply the changes and end the tool. And that's it for FormIt Scale Tool. Be sure to check out more videos on the FormIt YouTube channel.